Mic check, check. Uber.
Fucking sketch clone. What's up? We on? We on. Let's refresh my Twitch. We're good. Awesome. Oh, this is copyright music, all right? I probably should turn it down. You always do this. I know I wanna. I know what I want. Suse. If you want. Why am I on this screen already? Screw it, just load up six. Hold on. There we go. I'll just put this on the TikTok story. One sec. Chat, I can't spell. I think that's a problem. All right. Oh, well, while that's posting, let's just vibe, I suppose. Properties. What's another one? All right, I'm gonna go to shooting range. Did that upload? Post, I mean, not upload. It did. That's cool. Oh, I haven't had G Fuel today. Should I have some? I have water here. Which one though? Which one? Which G Fuel? The new me back with the old you. Hold on. Should we have Fruit Punch or Sage Mode? I think Sage Mode. All right, hold on. I just had dinner as well, so this should hit. And I don't know. It shouldn't make me feel like crap. Yes, enough. Hold on. I had to do it like over my bin just in case I spill the powder. Cause I'm not about to like go grab like a rag or something just to wipe my mouse desk pad thing. Yeah. Nope. That's annoying. Deimos. I need to like practice with his primary. Like I need to learn how to control the recoil of that. Because holy shit, I was playing crap yesterday. The only kills I got with Deimos was legit the last game of the stream. And that was with his pistol. His pistol's pretty sick, not gonna lie. But like, I need to practice with his primary. Like damn. Hold on. Yeah, okay, cool. I thought the stream died. I was just checking. Making sure. Smoke some, drink some, power. I need to fix my mic positioning. Do I have my thing? Okay. Yeah, game audio is good. Alright. Hold on. We need to, change the actually no, don't need music for this, and I don't really want to get in trouble by playing copyright shit, so yeah, let's just do this now. Ooh, that might be a bit too loud. Hold on, I'm just adjusting the desktop audio, which is the game audio. Give me a second. Can you adjust, like, thank you. Thank you, brother. Fuck. I need to get out of that habit. Like, I don't want to be called Jinxie Clone or fucking Sketch Clone. I just been watching them a lot. Two funny dudes. What the f- Oh, I'm not clicked in. Right. Okay, yeah. I just had food and I'm drinking G Fuel. I'm locked in, brother. I'm locked in, but never mind. I'm not locked in, brother. Oh, that was lucky. Okay, I'm aiming with my penis. I'm not even gonna get 35.
Keep it up. You'll get the hang of it.
Well, that was rough. She goes to the right. She does though. Look, 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 look. Wait. Look. See? First four shots, vertical recoil, and then it slips to the right. So you kind of like have to like pull down and then counter it. Okay, not like that. Christ almighty, hold on. Okay, yeah. I'm horse cock at this game. There we go. It's fucking shit, but it's better. Right. I mean, again, that's really unrealistic. It's not like you're gonna be unloading a full clip at an enemy. So. Yeah. Yeah, pretty decent, pretty decent. You see, it's like there, it's like he's dead. All right, let's hop into some quick matches and get warmed up, get her going, and then we'll play some standard. Hopefully we can perform better with demos today. If not, then I'll suck a dick. I don't know. Like, I'll just cry in a corner or something. Because me yesterday, it's almost like I'd never played Siege again. I was playing like I've just picked up the game another time. But you know what? I'm not here to prove myself. I know I'm shit. I'm still learning. I'm getting there. You know what? Real talk. I'm shit at video games. I'm a gamer. Because I play video games, but I am not a gamer, you know? Like, I am naturally unskilled when it comes to things. Especially, like, with, video games. Like, the only way I could be decent at a video game, especially a competitive one, is if I spend an unhealthy amount playing it and dedicating myself to pretty much play that game all day, every day. Like, I only play this game for like 2-3 hours, which is the average of my streams. So it's not like I play this off stream. I really don't. I just kind of chill and do something else. Like, I don't even play video games like when I'm not streaming. It's, when was the last time I played a video game that I didn't do on stream? And I wonder what... Oh, wait. No. I actually can't remember. I can't remember what was... Oh shit, I clicked the fucking... Oh, motherfucker, bro. Yeah, no, I actually don't remember the last time. I'm sure I did. But I just don't remember when and what. Oh, for fuck's sake. My brain ain't working. I closed the entire game. Oh my God. Oh my God. I am actually. Yeah. I don't even know. I don't even know what happened. I don't know what happened. Like, my brain just blanked out there. I'm not gonna lie. Like, yeah, dude, I'm sorry. Like, I don't know. You know what game I actually kind of want to play? I want to play Spider-Man 2. Like, to try out the, New Game Plus and, like, do a 100% run on that. Not Platinum. I don't really want to grind, like, trophies again. I'm not really much of a trophy, like, grinder anyway. Or, like, a trophy hunter. I think the last game I got Platinum on PlayStation, I think it was God of War Ragnarok. Yeah, because I just really liked that game when it came out. I just played the shit out of it. I 100% that game. Got Platinum trophy. And, yeah. That's That's the last game I'll ever platinum. Cause CBA trying to grind for trophies. I mean, it's great, I mean, but at the end of the day, it's just something. It's just bragging rights. So I don't want to spend hours upon hours, days upon days, just to be able to say, "Oh, I platinum this game. I 100% this game." You know, just I don't give a fuck. Good, you've wasted a good amount of your time dedicating yourself on this game to get platinum, to get a digital trophy that you can only see if you go into your profile. So, cool. Good for you, buddy. Okay, that sounds like I'm shitting on trophy hunters. I'm not. Like, you do whatever you're into. It's just not for me. But I have done it. Border. Fourth time playing this map. Sick. Is someone going to install Demos? Let me see. I'll wait five seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fucking knew it. You know what? It's all right. Let them play him. I played him yesterday. I need to get warmed up first anyway. I don't want to jump into Demos straight away cold because I can't aim for shit right now. And look. Well, someone didn't get Demos on the other team, so they left. Fuck it, Ace. That or they just glitched out. Okay, I need to chill out. I need to not chug this down. Because I don't want to have to rush to the toilet every fucking 10 minutes. Okay, I'm stuck on the debris. My God.
10 seconds before insertion.
I swear to God.
5 seconds to insertion.
Don't hop out and get my thing.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
I don't like this site anymore, but I'm still gonna use it. Because I don't know. I want to, I guess. What the fuck, teammate? Fucking pussy. Peek me again, pussy. That was actually hard to see because of the dead body. Okay, that's a little rough. Can we get off? Thank you.
One out four remaining.
Track rack.
Check Uber. Can you fucking hop in? Dumbass. Okay, we might be a little bit locked. Just a smudge. What the fuck is wrong with me? Just a smudge. There's something actually wrong with me. Ooh, you copper or some shit? I can't even play rank. One, I'm not ready. Two, I'm way too low level. I have to be level 50 and above. And I think I have to have certain wins. I think.
Friendly drone deployed.
Oh bro, if I hop into rank, one, I'm gonna be dog shit. Two, I'm probably gonna, someone's gonna yell at me. So yeah. Yeah. Ooh, right. Because they're here. So it's pointless to go where I was gone. Okay, so someone is K-Doc. Is that Goyo, right? Goyo.
5 seconds. Proceed location and defuse it.
Shit. Thank you. You always do this. I know how I want. I know what I want. No more excuses. Okay, hold on. Hop into that bad boy. Clear. Yep, as expected. I know they're towards my left. Oh, that's banded.
Activating Selma sequence.
Okay. I went a bit too close to the to the banded walls. I wanted to like go around and peek, but I went a bit too close to the And I think the enemy was like on the other fucking room anyway. So regardless, I would have died like in two different ways. Thorn. Okay, let's play Thorn. Chuck the Thorn traps near objective. And then put the shield down somewhere. And hide the... Hide. And hopefully... they don't see my red-haired bitch ass and I can pop them in the head. Hopefully... Let's see. I have a lot of energy. I think it's because I had dinner and then I'm also drinking this. So I'm kind of buzzed. I kind of want to have a beer. Is that bad?
Placing a razor boom.
Fucking pussy.
Razor boom, go now.
10 seconds.
You always do this.
Bound wire going up. Located by op 4.
I'm reloading.
Okay, so we have a...
wall secure!
Shields up.
Are they there? Oh, I've been targeted.
There you are.
Oh shit.
Changing mags.
Is that a drone? No. What's up, Tween?
One op four remaining.
Okay, push his bitch ass. Come on. I ain't a pussy.
Nice.
Nice. Nice, Warden. sweep. Nice. That was actually a nice pop. Let's go. All right. Off with a good start, but I'm going to shut up because I don't want to jinx myself. So we'll keep this up. We'll keep this up. And then hopefully we can go be good enough to be able to play Deimos. Because I want to play Deimos. Okay, I want to play Deimos. I want to pop off as Deimos. Do I have any packs? Oh, the chances is winning one. Wait, what? I thought, what? Whatever, bro. Whatever, dude. I'm good. Hold on. I was going to have another sip, but again, I need to chill. I don't want to feel like I need to go take a piss every 10 seconds. So, okay. One, I have a small bladder. Two, caffeine fucking fucks me up. So, and it's also liquid. So, oh wait, I already said that. Oh, I like this. As long as it's not in progress. Fuck this map. Okay, defending. Who should we play? Who should I play? Anyone in chat? No? Cool, I'm talking by myself. Sick, always, right? Always. Always. Okay, someone's Ella. Someone's Smoke. Someone is Thorn. Guess who it is? It's your boy. We got Jimmy. Okay, so Jimmy version 3. I don't know what happened to version 1 and version 2, but version 3, I'll take it. We got... Yeah, okay. 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 Yeah, look. If we lose this match, it's because I said something last match. So I would have... Yeah, I think I may or may have not jinxed us. What up, Twain? You're a bitch, bro. And I did not hit one. Okay.
5 seconds and counting.
You know what? You know what? Just for your bitch ass, I'm gonna do this.
Located a bomb.
Yeah, I fucking dare you. I dare you to come here. I dare you to fucking come here.
And it's ready to blow.
Ready to block someone. Eating in it.
Stop calling my phone. Someone wanna peek me? Someone's here. Fuck, I couldn't see. Push that bitch ass, come on. I got your 6. You know what? No, fuck him. Fuck him. You can go eat a dick. Nice. Nice smoke. Let's see. Oh, he's just hanging off? The fuck was he doing? I don't even know who he killed. But fuck that guy. In particular. Should we try Fenrir? Fenrir. That guy can suck a big penis. Alright. After this round we're attacking, I'm not gonna pick Damus yet because I don't feel that warmed up. This angle. But I think that they're definitely towards here. Oh. Oh, my aim. See, this is why I'm not gonna hop into Jamos here, because my aim there was shit. If it wasn't, I would have decapitated Ace. If I was more warmed up and my aim was there, Ace's head would have been gone.
One friendly remaining.
Do you have, wait, he's flank, he's like roaming, right? So do you have flank though? No, I don't think you do. They have to be in by now. Surely they have to be in by now, right? I don't know what you're doing, but look, I'll just let you be. Thought so. Dude, that was so unlucky. That should have killed. That's so unlucky, dude. That should have been a clean kill. Nice. Nah, go defuse. No, go defuse. It's the guy that you knocked down. It's the guy you knocked down.
Diffuser located. Disable it.
Oh, do you have enough time? You have enough time.
Bomb diffuser cool. Has been disabled. Mission successful.
Good clutch. Will Eroge? I don't know. Fuck your name. But good clutch. Match point. I'm going with my team. Someone's Nomad. You know what? Fuck it, bro. Balls deep. You miss every single shot you don't take. So I'm gonna give it a shot. If it don't work out, it don't work out. Then I'll switch. Because I don't really want to throw the match, because we're up two right now. We can get a full sweep if I play well.
Friendly drone deployed. Op 4 is reinforcing its location.
We can do like a 3-0 sweep if... Hold on. I'm not going to jump in too far in right now. Oh, right. Below.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds.
Oh, shit. I jumped in way too far.
Proceed to bomb.
That was my bad. So, Warden is... Okay, so we need to target Warden. Warden is going to be roaming. For sure he's going to be roaming. Without a fucking... Without a doubt. I forgot the saying for a second. Without a doubt, Warden is fucking roaming, bro. Ain't no way he's not roaming right now. Is that us? That is us. Let's fucking track his bitch ass.
Tracker on the prowl. You can run.
Yeah, fucking thought so.
Throwing frag grenade.
Track his bitch ass again.
There you are.
Oh,
fuck.
Changing back.
Diffuser is active. Protected at all costs.
I got him.
Let's have a look. Hello there.
What? Bro, what do you mean? What? Where did my bullets go? No, seriously. Where did my bullets go? You saw the trails. What do you mean? I don't care that we fucking won. Bro, I should not have died there. I should have got the last kill. What do you mean? Where did my bullets go? No, that's bullshit. Nah, fuck that, bro. I mean, we did well, but fucking, nah. I should have been on neutral KD right now. Nah, that's bullshit. The fuck you mean none of them hit? No, that's actually annoying. I should not have died there. That was such an easy kill. What annoys me is that Warden was probably fucking celebrating when he got me. That's so fucking ass, bro. No, I don't want to put that on right now. Because I'll just end up wasting it. Ooh, can I unlock anything? No, I don't think I do. I only have like 3 levels. I could probably get that. Do I fucking want that? No. I could probably maybe get this. Nope. No. Ooh, I can. Let's fucking go, baby. Hold on. Pack opening. Cancel. Check. Cancel. Uber. Pack opening. All right. What do we get? All right. Let's fucking get something. I mean, it's new, at least. But fuck, that's ugly. What the fuck is this? Why is the camera like your grandma's couch? Like, oh, it's fucking ugly. But equip it. Fuck it. Equip it, bro. Equip it. Fuck it. I don't care. Actually, I kind of do. It looks ugly, but I will. Yeah, I will equip it. Fuck it, bro. At this point, just equip it. Cause I don't have anything else. I need to put this down. Like I've been sipping on it too much. Hey, we got a kill with his primary, so that's a win. I'm gonna remove that camo though, because this camo is, I'm not gonna lie, this camo is ass. Hold on, give me a second. Fuck. Canal, joining an ongoing match. Love that. Okay, Pop Off King, let's go. You know Warden is roaming. Also, I was wrong last game. I said Warden was gonna roam, but he's sitting on a corner like a bitch has. Okay. Calm down. You know, two of them are outside. Calm. Shitty aim. Shitty aim. I don't know what else to say, bro. You got shitty aim. At that point, you should have just pulled out the pistol. You probably would have a better chance using the pistol there. Who else is alive? Doc and Warden is still alive. Warden was to the left, remember?
Death mark on the way. Hostile tag.
Who are you tracking? Oh, the only one you can track, which is Doc.
You have dropped the diffuser. The diffuser has been recovered.
Wait, hold on. Did Ayana just kill you there?
Friendly, last operator standing. The diffuser is now secured.
Oh wait, hold on. It's a 1v1 now. What happened to Warden? Warden died? Okay, you know he's on the right. Okay, never mind, he's fallen back. No. Yep. Wait. He's speaking. No, he's gonna come right into the fucking thing. No, breach. I think. Or the breach of the door. Cause there's also a door there. Oh. Yep.
15
yep.
seconds.
Yep, wait.
10 seconds left.
Okay, bro, you do something, like you stick it. Nope. Stick it. You're gonna have to stick it. You're gonna have to stick it. We lost.
Time limit reached.
Bro, if you're gonna play demos, you can't play like a pussy, so you kind of have to be an aggressor. At the same time, it's dumb to always be a... Oh my god, where match point? Fucking lock in.
Be ready to engage op 4.
Ready to blow.
Down to 10 seconds.
Will they ever go through here?
Trend line out.
5 seconds left. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Just in case.
Done. Shield deployed.
Setting a
This is dangerous. This is dangerous.
Going shield.
Okay, defend that. Defend that. Defend that. I'm not seeing any, not seeing any feet. Pause. I mean, like, no. Warren is being targeted. Dumbass. Oh, that was risky. I could 100%. Oh, actually, no. I could have died there pretty easily, but it worked out. It worked out. So let's just take it. Let's just take it. Now, just shut up and lock in. Shut up and lock in. And lock in.
Be ready to engage op 4.
Keep an eye on.
Razor shallow. Send a note, Shell.
10 seconds left.
EDD prime.
Razor set.
Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
And it's ready to blow.
Reloading! Cover me!
Setting a mine.
Oh, they like actually dropped down. I didn't see shit. I didn't see shit. I thought they just blew it and backed out. Hold on, wait. That sounded a little bit weird. I thought they blew the hatch, backed up a little bit, and I thought someone was gonna like throw something. That's what I thought. That's why I looked up. And when I looked up, Ash also jumped down, so like, yeah, I didn't see shit.
Op 4, last operator standing.
And I also didn't know there was a hatch there. Yup. I'm not making any excuses. I sold. So, yeah. GG's, guys, GG's. Hey, GG's. GG's.
All yep. Friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Nice. Fuck, you packed the black eyes on his weapon? Oh, I want that so bad. Fuck, I need a piss now. Alright, first loss. You know what? Goyo and Fenrir. Alright, hold on. I need a piss, bro. Alright, we lost. Okay, well, did we have two wins? Two wins, one loss so far. Alright, give me a sec. Alright, I'm back. More quick matches. Actually, no. Standard. Let's just play standard now. Right? Standard. Oh, is this a camera I can have for demos? Let's see. It's okay. It's not great, but it's okay. Should we play Thorn again? Yeah? Thorn or Capcan? Capcan. Because if this is the someone is gold, I think. No, bronze, I think. Okay, it is. Probably should have put one here.
Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Why
Ooh, might be a bit too late, might be a bit too late.
Device primed, keep an eye on door.
Swapping hugs.
Where do you go? Nice. I was hoping the C4 I did was gonna catch him. Fuck shield operators. If you run shield operators, fuck you. I don't care, fuck you. You're a piece of shit. Dog shit looking ass, fucking shield looking ass user motherfucker. Is that gold or bronze? I don't know. Wait, that's gold. Yeah, that's gold. That's not bronze. Bronze is more brown. That is more yellow, so it's gold. What are their names? Ooh, those two are squatted up.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Like liquid medic and liquid... Yeah, liquid medic tats, liquid medic hair. Okay. Yeah, I'll let Castle do that.
Four has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Wall secured.
There was a drone there, though. I'm looking for a drone. Ooh. We have a mirror. I can play this mirror. If you don't want to play it. Okay, you're playing it. I'll play the mirror. I don't think anyone's here in the mirror. His teammate. No doorway there.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Fire,
friendlies victorious.
Where were they?
Up. Eliminated.
Okay. Hiding. That's cool. That's cool. As long as we're winning. I don't need to have kills. I don't care about KD. I just want to win. I want to get a C4 kill. Because they're fun. You know, just chuck it, then bam.
Protect the bombs.
Okay. Can we shoot that?
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for assault.
EDD mounted. Let them come. Device prime. Keep an eye on door.
You can castle that off, castle, if you want.
Ambush set. Stay clear. EDD
5 seconds and count.
Let them come.
Okay, never mind.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Loading magazine.
EDD Prime, stand clear.
Located enemy.
Did I put two here already? Idiot. You thought I was stupid? I did say I wanted a C4 kill, and I got 3. Now what, pussy? Now what, pussy? Put that on a fucking clip. You know what? You know what? Push it again, fuck boys. Come on.
EDD deployed. Stand clear of window.
Loading mag.
Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Cool. One more round. Iron sights, interesting. Is that because, like, to have faster ADS? But I don't want to throw, because I feel like we're on the flow, so I'm not gonna pick Deimos. Someone else go Deimos. Cool, thanks.
Your drone to locate a bomb.
Oh, what the fuck am I going? Do you guys think they'll go up top?
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb. Found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
They shoot it. actually didn't.
Swapping mag.
Oh my god. Why did you guys break that? Wait, did you guys break that? Oh no, they did.
No longer in your possession.
Oh my god. Fucking Valkyrie was roaming.
Drone up.
Shitty aim. Yeah, why were you peeking there? She's not gonna, yeah. Okay. Ooh, they're composed. Love that. Ooh, you know what? That was a good try. Okay. Run it back. Damn, Deimos plus that background actually looks pretty sick. Not gonna lie, that actually looks pretty sick. Fuck, oh, dude, if I didn't die there, I feel like we would have won that round. Not that because I think I could carry the team. It's like we would have been able to like work together. They should be bottom now, right? Or is there like another second floor site? I think there is. Oh yeah, no, the other thing.
10 seconds before insertion.
We have not found shit.
5 seconds to go. Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
Hey, Ash is AFK, love that. Oh my god. What am I actually doing? Like, I choked that thing so bad. Yeah, someone is hiding in there.
Down to one friendly. Bomb defused. Mission successful.
Okay. Man. All right. Command Deimos and command Ash. Another one. DJ Khaled. Latest. When the fuck? Okay. I think we could buy some packs. Oh, like only two though. Can you buy Bravo packs? What the fuck is that? Ooh, kind of cool. Ooh, kind of cool. Stupid. Stupid, but I like it. That's alright, I guess. I don't know. No, these are shit. Who am I kidding? These are shit. That's interesting. That's pretty cool. See, I want this for Deimos and yeah. Canal. Alright. I mean, I did title this as Deimos, so let's try Deimos. Also, I did say I want to remove this ugly ass camo. That is an ugly ass camo as well. Alright, we need to play smart. Or like, just don't be stupid. You know,
need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
They have to be up, right? Oh, wait, went too far up. Are they not up? Oh shit. They're bottom.
You must locate and defuse a bomb.
Is there a cam that we can... Yeah. I feel like they're bottom. Guys, are they bottom? I don't know where the fuck they are. I'm gonna die here.
You located a bomb.
They are up. Where am I going? Finishing. I'll take two assists. Are we lagging? Yeah, we are. We're 117 ping. That is not great. Okay, yeah. Stay. Fuck. I want that ping. 9 ping? Jeez. How do I get that? Whose dick do I have to suck to get 9 ping?
We need to locate a bomb.
Fucking hell. Surely they're upstairs again, right? Right? Or am I tripping? Listen. Shit. Okay, there's a mute.
10 seconds.
Oh, they countering me.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Because what's gonna happen is I'm gonna go hunt someone and then they're gonna stand next to a mute jammer. Watch. That's gonna happen. That's gonna happen. It's gonna ping them. And then they're gonna stand next to a mute jammer and then I'm gonna lose them. You know what? Smart. That hurt. Yep, I know it. They're gonna stand next to a mute jammer, so I can't really spam it.
The diffuser is now secured.
I can't really do anything. I got it. Oh, thank God I did not shoot there.
You located a bomb.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Fuck, I didn't know someone was there. I saw him too. I was about to pop his ass, bro. He was sitting and he was standing on a corner. Not him. I didn't see Fenrir. He was standing in a corner. Oh, I was about to decapitate his ass. Oh, I should have used my drone first. What is Maverick doing? Just shooting down shit? Okay. That's fair, I suppose. Ooh, if Fenrir wasn't there, you would have been decapitated. On guard, you would have been decapitated. Sailboats, yeah. I think that's better to spawn in. This for sure is still going to be like mute, right? I mean, they're smart. I'll give them that. They have brains. They have brains. Basement. Thank you for the scans. Yep, there's death for sure mute.
10 seconds to insertion.
There's also a castle. Oh, they're the two I've scanned.
5 seconds before insertion.
And that's Maestro.
Proceed to bomb's location and defuse it.
I'm not gonna use my ability yet until we actually kind of get into objective. Sick drone, buddy. I gotta say, that was a sick drone. This is how you do it. Okay. I'll track his bitch ass.
Death mark on the way.
Clear.
I see you.
Sorry, he has to push. Nice.
Op 4 eliminated.
Easy.
Friendly mission successful.
Okay, that's kind of cringe, but anyway, it is what it is. All right. Just need to focus. Like we can yap, we can make jokes, we can mess around, but once when we're in the game, we need to fucking lock in. All right, we need to lock in. Because if we don't, I'm just gonna stay on the same level I am, and I'm gonna be shit. No one's gonna watch me, and they're gonna be like, "Oh, you trash." I know I am. I'm working on it. All right, I'm working on it.
Protect the bombs.
So shut the fuck up and let me do my thing. Watch, they're gonna.
Set to blow.
Four has located the bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly.
Shield going out.
10 seconds left. Five seconds.
Someone's playing demos.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
I'm about to be targeted, I bet. Oh yeah, someone's blown my fucking shield, I forgot. Sick grenade. I thought me being behind that wall was gonna that was gonna be fine. Oh my god. I thought they were just pre-firing. That was open. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I thought they were just trying to bait. I didn't know they walked in. Okay, Deimos is laying down there.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Actually, I should have went Valkyrie, because Valkyrie also had a
C4. Secure the area. Keep
and then I would have put
protected.
On some Valk cams.
Really deep right. Stand clear.
Put them down.
Device prime. Keep an eye on them.
I hate this angle. Okay, let him. There's still a minute, so let him push. Let them do what the fuck they want to do.
Four
eliminated. Nice.
Mission successful.
Nice. Hold on. Bathroom break. forgot to grab water. One sec. I'm back. Let's finish off the G Fuel. Ooh, that does not taste good when it's warm. Ah. I mean, it's okay. Not ideal, though. Not ideal. What's going on? Man, the games are not coming in as quick. When we first started, it was like match after match. Maybe it's because it was quick play, quick match. Should we just hop into quick matches so we can get games like all the time? We could. On God, we could. What is this? Extraction? I'm good. What the fuck is this? Minute 30 and still no game. This is reminding me of Overwatch Q. I've not touched Overwatch in so long. I don't plan to touching that anytime soon. What's the usual pattern for operators? Do they release like attackers and then defenders? Or is it like just new operator every year or every other year? Cafe Dosev Yoski. I don't know how to pronounce it, but that's my best attempt of pronouncing that. Oh, third floor. I want to play Valk, but I don't really know how to. Okay, there's someone else is Valk. Cool. I don't know if this doesn't work out, I'm gonna play smart.
Secure the bombs.
Like, if this doesn't work out, I'm gonna play smart. For sure, I'm gonna play smart.
Razor shallow. Ready for a surprise.
Attempting to defuse your bombs.
shield going out.
The fuck is this shield? Fuck, sorry. Yeah, no, I forgot that that's a thing. I've only played this map. This is the second time I played this map. Not even joking. I forgot that that was a thing. On God, I forgot that was a thing. Oh, they got DC'd. Damn, that was my bad. I honestly forgot that that was a thing.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected. Located a bomb. Be ready for a bomb.
Ooh. Wait, I only have three now? Don't I used to have four?
5 seconds left. Bomb located by op.
That was fucking horrible aim, because I was not prepared for that guy whatsoever. Okay, I thought that was gonna fucking close that off, but it didn't.
We're protected.
Oh wait, no, I have more. Never mind. That's us. Never mind.
Op 4, last op standing.
Keep our barrier up.
They're up top, I think. Is Damon's the last one? Yeah, Damon's the last one. He's gonna have to push regardless. Do we know where the diffuser is? Or do we not? Is that him? No, I think I'm seeing shit. Honestly, just fucking. I got fucking destroyed there. Like, cause my aim is shit, so I wanted to wait until he peeks more, but remaining. Obviously he didn't. Oh shit, we're actually about to lose this. What the? Never mind.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Should we try third thing again? No, kitchen. Actually, we're basement, right? Think Capcan would be better? I don't know this map, so I'm gonna try Capcan here.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected.
So like, where would they come through? Like here? Oh, wait. Other side. Someone?
Op 4, last op standing.
Where is this bitch boy?
Hello there.
He's up. I could throw a C4 if I'm smart, but I wasn't.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
I could have killed them with a C4, but I didn't think of it until very last minute. Was that body flop? No, I for sure, like, because he went on top of me and tried to shoot me from top, so I should have just thrown the C4 and blown it. No, well, not blown it, like, straight away, but, like, you know. You know what I mean? Like, when he went on top of me. You know what I should have done? Because I knew he was above me. Throw the C4 up top, but like a little bit in front of me and run past it. Because he's gonna be like, because by the time I run past it, he should be up above it and then just blow it. That's what I should have done. But I didn't. Why my brain so slow? I should have done that earlier.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
They're for sure upstairs. No one does bottom first.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Yeah. Try and save my drone.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Okay. So far we can only hunt down Crash. See whether we can scan more. Oh no, they're outdoors.
the diffuser.
Fuck. Yeah, I just need to go with my team. Just need to go with my team.
What do we have here?
Okay.
Let's have a look.
I'm not gonna play like a pussy.
You can't hide.
Oh my timing, dude. Someone actually. Someone actually studied that fucking timing. As soon as I pulled the pin.
One friendly operator remaining.
As soon as I pulled the fucking pin. I mean, I think it's because it is soulless, so they friendly. She probably detected me using my ability. Fucking hell. That timing could not have been more fucking worse for me. Fuck. Alright, I'm just in, like, gonna fall back a little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna fall back a little bit. Fall back a little bit. Hopefully we can tag someone. And then hunt them down.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
They should be second floor. Should be second floor.
10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. You must locate and defuse a bomb.
Crash always trying to fucking spawn peek. Fucking sweaty are these dudes. Fucking hell. So sweaty, bro. What are you looking at? Oh.
Loading fresh mag.
Trap dead. Okay, don't peek it now. You can't really peek.
You have dropped the diffuser.
Yeah, we're throwing. Yep, we've sold.
Bombing.
Fucking enemy team is sweaty. Fucking spawn peeking.
One friendly operator.
I just fucking. I just changed to him on the perfect time there, huh? We're being match pointed. God damn it. Yeah, we're spawning in fucking park. I don't care. Crash is probably gonna spawn peek, because she usually does. What else? Solus is probably gonna be there too. Fucking bitch ass just fucking spawn peeking.
Need to use your drone to locate a bomb.
So annoying. They've done both top stuff, right? Shouldn't they be first floor now? Yeah, exactly. That's what I thought. Cool, we're already targeting Kavera. Oh my. Okay, I'm not gonna throw another one.
Must recover the diffuser. The diffuser has been secured.
Oh my god, fucking reload! I saw Doc there. I saw Doc. I would've fucking decapitated. Fuck you. Fucking Doc threw a C4, so I was trying to get him and then... No, I'm not commending anyone. Nope. Alright, let's take our ass to fucking quick play right now. Actually, no. No. We're not. Queue up again. That was frustrating, not gonna lie. I mean, like, spawn peeking, that's fucking cringe. And then I fucking took so long to reload there. Because I tried to pop Doc that was through a C4. And then Kavera was there, she couldn't aim for shit. But I just took so long to reload, that's why I died. Would have been an easy kill. I guess I could have meleeed, but I don't know. It's done now. It happened. It's in the past. Nighthaven. Okay, we're playing Capcan. We'll be right back. What skin is that for Legion? It looks familiar, but I can't really put my head around it.
Protect the bombs.
Stand clear.
EDD prime, stand clear.
Setting up.
Ambush. 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
Now, I should actually put this here.
Bomb locations are secure.
Footholds. I trust my teammates are gonna fucking cover that. Okay. Actually, I don't. I really don't. I really don't trust. I really don't trust them, actually. I think it's better to just peek it like here. Someone's here. Was that the last guy? Last person then. Idiot. So. Kitchen? No. Wait. Yeah. No. Okay. This. Okay. Cool. Jaeger. What does Jaeger do? I need to check his ability. Someone DQ'd. Not DQ'd. DC'd. Flat white. Okay. Kavera, Rook, Jaeger, Capcan. Interesting. Aruni. Never mind. Ooh, flight wide reconnected. Cool. Are they gonna give him time to like pick his operator or no? Just gonna like automatically give him what he used just like before? Nope. He's just not gonna go in.
Deployed.
5 seconds and counting. Bomb location secure.
They're up top. Why did we push that, guys?
Op 4 has located a bomb. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Idiot. Idiot! That was kind of scary, not gonna lie. Because if he got a little bit, just a tad bit closer, he would have fucking... Bah! And I would have... fallen, and then it would have been, yeah, it would have been GG's. If that happened, I probably would have cried. But you see that C4 though? I threw him like behind him because I shot him, right? So he's gonna back up. So I threw it behind him thinking that he's gonna keep backing up so I can blow these bitch ass, but he pushed me. Luckily, I aimed at his knees. Busted his kneecaps with like 10 bullets.
Protect the bombs.
Okay, you can push this if you fucking want to.
Stand clear.
EDD Prime, stand clear.
10 seconds. 5 seconds left.
EDD mounted. Let me
bomb location secure.
Listen for this barricade because they pushed that last time. Flash flat white DC it again.
Swapping mags.
Fucking pussy. Ow! Fucking shot me through the drone hole. Drone hole.
Op nice. Eliminated. Mission successful.
Fuck, I want to blow myself up. I wanted to. What was that, sledge? That was sledge, right? Alright. Demos? Demos. Demo, 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 demo. 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 Demos, demos, demos. Alright, we need to chill. Chill and lock in. Fuck, my monitor like moved. Shit. What the fuck was that? Was that a bird? Is that a bird? Is that a plane? Nope. Where are we going? Pap, pap, pap. The door's house. Come on. Are they upstairs? Fuck. They're down.
Insertion in 5 seconds. A bomb must be located and defused.
Okay, yeah, we need to hunt down Kavera because Kavera is going to be roaming. Her bitch ass is for sure going to be roaming. I just need to go with my team. What am I doing? I just need to go with my team. Okay, loud. Loud footsteps. Fuck. Man, like... I heard my teammate walk and I thought it was an enemy. And I thought it was an enemy. Shit. I'm falling off. I'm falling off. I heard my teammate walk to my left. I look left and got shot in the right.
You must recover the diffuser. Op 4 eliminated all friendly.
I'm so dumb. I'm so stupid. Why am I stupid? Why am I stupid, man? You know what? Life's hard when you're stupid. Hold on, I did blow my nose. Holy crap. I'm crying. I'm not. Okay, we need to lock in. We can't sell now. We can't sell. Nah, we can't. We really can't. Guys, we can't sell. Oh my god, they're bottom again. Team killing. Love that. More, please. Where's my team going? Oh my. Okay, making it fair. You know what? Respect. Okay. Maybe I don't respect it that much. Right.
Bomb has been located.
What the fuck are we doing? Nah, you know what? For that, you've actually pissed me off. I'm hopping off after this one. You've actually genuinely pissed me off. Like, bro, you're not funny.
Four last operators standing.
You're just not.
The diffuser. Friendly, last operator standing.
I'm trying to fucking have gameplay with Deimos, but no. My fucking dog shit teammates have other plans. I swear to God, if you fucking lose this, I'm actually leaving the fucking map. The fucking match. I don't give a shit. Thank you, fucking hell. Get me out of this fucking lobby. Get me out of this fucking dog shit lobby. Is there a way to fucking block people? Nah, I'm not fucking... No. You need fucking... Block you. Report. Briefing. Piece of shit. Okay, I'll play more, obviously, but that really just ticked me off. Didn't mean to do that. Check Uber. Check Uber. Are my friends online? Nah. Well, they are, but they're not gonna be... They're playing something. So they're not really gonna wanna... Don't want to play Lethal. I want to play Lethal, man. It's just like a nice getaway, you know? Kind of just shoot the shit. Chill out with the boys. Get some scares going. Get some laughs going. That's honestly why, like, Lethal Company is one of my favorite games. Cafe. Oh, fuck this map. This map can actually suck dick. And we're attacking first. Okay. 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 Okay, let's see what about it happen next. Christmas market. Oh, we're going Christmas market. Why are we going Christmas market? Why, bros? Okay, whatever then. Feel like I'm gonna get spawn peeked. Like, this is pretty much what this map is. It's just people spawn peeking 24/7.
We need to locate a bomb.
After that, like, last game, honestly, my morale has gone down so much. That just annoyed me. Fuck. Okay, we only scanned Valkyrie. And that guy.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Hold on, that guy, the guy that like threw the freeze stuff.
10 seconds before insertion.
That doesn't count on my shit, no?
5 seconds before insertion.
The only hard counter for Deimos is mute jammers, I'm pretty sure.
A bomb. Make your way to its location.
Although I could be wrong. No, escape, you fucking piece of shit. I'm about to die. Yeah, fucking thought so. I was trying to fucking get out of it, but no. No matter how much I spammed it, it just wasn't going out. I was still stuck on the animation of fucking going into my second thing. I actually fucking hate this map. This map sucks. Absolute donkey dick. And it's honestly because of just how fucking people play this map.
Cam deployed.
Here we go.
I think someone is below you left.
Perfect shot. Argus deployed.
The guy that you saw walk by, I'm pretty sure.
Taking the offensive.
Using drone.
Oh, right. Wait, don't swing. Yep. Crouch on the table. Oh, where behind. Close left.
Op 4 last operator standing.
Okay, don't full swing. Yep. There you go. That's teamwork.
Friendly mission successful.
Nice. That's actually a pretty decent skin. Purple and gold, or purple and brass. Purple and yeah. That's some good shit. Fuck. Christmas market, I suppose. I just feel like if I go to park again, I'm a fucking. Okay. Check Uber. Bro, I just want to hunt someone down and decapitate them in game with a pistol. Okay, they might be second floor, right? Yep, second floor. I can hear him. I think.
Be advised, your drone has located a bomb.
I am wrong.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds.
Shit. I was gonna hide it in like the fucking bar stool. Receive
the bomb's location and defuse it.
Is there a fucking default cam we can shoot? I think going very top is the play.
Airdrop planted.
the one guy we've scanned is someone I can't. We don't really.
Window shield setup is ready.
He's already dead. So, is there a window here I can? Nope. Oh shit! Nice. Is someone playing the shield?
Tango located.
Third floor.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking hunt you down now.
I'll fight and end you. You can run.
Bro, I thought I got that.
Friendly mission successful.
Never mind, I didn't. Did I clip him at least? I don't know. Park, you know, with Osa. Yeah, Osa's fucking carrying the team, so I'm gonna go with her. Okay, so I did clip the last guy because I got an assist. They still third floor, you reckon?
Your drone has found a
first floor. Cavera.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds before insertion.
Fuck.
You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Activating Selma!
Let's have a look.
Drone up!
Perfect shot. Marker's deployed.
Oh wait, that's a fucking brick wall. What am I doing?
Cover!
Deathmark tracker out.
Piece of shit. What now, pussy?
Mission successful.
Ooh, we're definitely doing a lot better today than yesterday. Who the fuck should I play here? Let's try and put some Val cams. Oh god, let's put some fucking Val cams. Okay. I think I know some good spots. I think.
Protect the bombs.
Check Uber.
My evil eye has your back.
Loading full magazine.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Feed up and running. Reload. Reinforce the wall.
Set him back. Shields
deployed.
Hold me. Move.
I've been locked out, bro. Thank you, Valcams.
Op 4, last operator standing. Someone exposed you.
I know someone exposed me. He was just there next to me. What the fuck was that? Wait, why did he not kill me? What the fuck was that? Before I fucking wet myself. The fuck was that? Why did he not kill me? Was he that blind? I even ran in front. Okay. I'm not gonna. I'll take it. I'll take it. Check Uber. Uber. All right, hold on. I got a text. All right, let's queue another game. Let's queue up another game. Holy shit. That lobby. You know what? That's probably the best time I've actually had on that map. Like I got kills. And we had that fucking Scooby-Doo moment on the end of the fucking match, so what more could I ask for? And we got some demo skills. You know? What more can I ask for? You know what I could ask for? Maybe a little bit more viewers so that we can, like, you know, engage. We can have fun. We can talk, chat. You guys can talk shit at me. I can talk shit at you. You can, I don't know, praise me and I can praise you. You know, back and forth type shit. That's all I want. I'm having fun. Like, other than the game where I was being spawn killed, like, the lobby was just spawn peeking, and, like, the one where the fucking teammates just kept team killing and fucking blowing me up. Despite those two games, we've had a pretty good session, I think. Yeah, a good session. Definitely better than yesterday. Yesterday was a shit show, not gonna lie. I'm sorry. Like, yesterday was a shit show. Like, again, the whole premise was supposed to be me playing Deimos, like, on attack all the time. But I barely got to play him because I kept dying. And the first time I got a kill was basically the last match of the stream. So, yesterday was a shit show. That was horrible. Insta-lock that bitch boy. Okay, there's a fuse. That's cool. Montaigne. Cringe, but okay. You know what? If we all die, Montaigne, you better clutch. That's all I'm saying. Oh shit, there's also a blitz. You guys are cringe. Shield operators are cringe, not gonna lie. I mean, look, play what you wanna play, but they're... Shield ops are cringe. They must be upstairs, right? I'm like, because like there's usually like a pattern for like maps, like you, like some maps are just like it's better to start off like upstairs. Yep, they're definitely upstairs. There's an Azami. I want to scan them. I'm just gonna run the risk. There's a cap can.
5 seconds to insertion. A bomb must be located and defused.
Why am I going up? Am I stupid? Is there a default cam we can shoot? That's a fucking light. Oh my god, Kavera.
You have dropped the diffuser. You have located a bomb. Friendly, last operator standing.
I mean, if you clutch this up, cool, but still, it's kind of... Never mind.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Yeah, bro. Can we, like, red pink of error? I need to punt her bitch ass and fucking pop her in the... I'm not gonna continue that sentence. I almost said something that was very vulgar and I didn't want that on the internet. I did not want that on the internet. No. Ooh, this might be a frustrating one, guys. This might be a frustrating one. I might not get any kills with Deimos. Kavera is going to be roaming. Capcan is going to be putting Capcan traps everywhere. Well, not everywhere. There might be a mute now because they know... They probably know that I'm going to be playing Deimos again. So there's probably going to be a mute. Okay, Azami still there. Aruni, Valkyrie.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Has to be a Capcan as well, right?
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
I'm gonna go with the diffuser. We don't even have an ace, so. Really big fucking hole coming right up. Here we go. Stay back. That's also in there. Hold on, we need to hunt down Kavera. Someone fell. Love that.
Here we go. Stay back. Have to go forward.
Frag out!
Placing cluster charge.
Let's have a look. Hello?
I swung too much. You know what? I should not have hunted. Yeah, I should not have hunted first. I think I should have dropped down, thrown. I should know if I threw a grenade that it would have just been disabling that Aruni, and they would have known I'm there, and then I would have been popped because there were so many. I should have droned.
Reloading.
I should have thrown a drone, check, and then check
down
and then
friendly.
I don't know, throw another nade in there rather than hunting. Or like go, actually no, the other side was like covered by his army. So that would have been rough regardless. Nice. Yeah, it's a shit angle for you. My bad, Thermite. Back up.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
It's not gonna work, but I just want to get more Deimos gameplay, and I just want to practice with him more anyway because he's also fun. But I don't think it's gonna work. I'm just gonna send it because this is a loss. Although I'd love to be proven wrong. I'd love to be proven wrong.
You need to use your drone to locate a bomb. Drone has located a bomb.
Basement? How do we go basement? Like, other than the hatch, obviously.
10
like,
seconds to go.
How do we go basement? Oh, wait.
5 seconds to
insertion. No, that's...
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
If I pick that right now, I probably would die. My bad. I didn't mean to block you. Yeah, this is done. This is done.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Listen to razor beam.
Razor set. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Shield deployed.
Shield is up and ready.
I'm dead. Oh god, I wish I fucking had a C4 right now. Couldn't see whether someone was still peeking that. Man, I should have known someone was still peeking. But I don't think anyone. Okay. Ping the diffuser so that they know. Ping the diffuser so that teammates know. Christ almighty, how many do you have? Ping the diffuser so that the teammates know. Please. We just need to defend the diffuser and we're good.
10 seconds. You go no further. 10 seconds to go. Operator remaining. 5 seconds remaining.
We're done.
All friendlies were eliminated. Done. Mission failed.
Yeah, nah, I'm done for tonight, bro. I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. Nope. I'm done. We've had a good run. We didn't end on a good note, but look, I'm done, bro. All right. See you guys later. I'll go and stream again tomorrow. See ya.